But first, have you heard? A new officer has joined the Elmira Police Force. John Ever of Elmira Heights was sworn in earlier today at the city clerk's office at City Hall. Officer Ever is a graduate of Horseheads High School and RIT and comes to the department as a transfer from the Chemung County Sheriff's Office. In addition to Officer Everett, that brings the department staffing levels to 71. We'll be right back.